Tonight, I'm gonna have myself.
Well, I'm really confident about Ryder because we've got some fantastic students who have all wanted to make the best of the sports days. The preliminary days, I know we're only lying fourth, but that gives us a good potential because we want to become second or first.
Okay, hello. I'm talking then about then Aylward and Sports Day. We are looking forward to a very successful day.
Very exciting year as always and highly competitive. The Sports Day, I believe we are third at the moment. Very exciting.
And we've been quite tactical this year. We've gone through the sports teams. We've gone for our most capable sports performers. We've gone for participation as well. We've filled in those spaces and we've made sure we've got one person out for every single event. We are very, very sure we are going to be third and hopefully creep up to second place.
We will have full teams out. We know that our commitment will be 100%.
Okay, Sports Day, we're here again. Very excited. Currently second, it's a long way to go yet, yeah? And after winning it, for the last 2 years in two houses, it's in the bag. And remember, actions speak louder than words.
And even those competitors who do not come first or second, they gain points for the house, which is just as important.
Right, obviously we're hoping that out of difficulties grows miracles and that Nuffield are not going to come in the bottom spot. They are out there working hard. Come on, we're meant to be serious here.
Yeah,
absolutely. Not to come into fifth place if we could just hope to get into fourth place. And Nuffield are working very hard. We've got full teams out there and we're all going to keep our fingers and toes crossed.
Commitment, effort and success. They are then the criteria by which we are going to be judging ourselves this summer and this very Wednesday.
Good morning everybody, Mr. Key speaking. Of course, we have got the Activities Day trophy, and like the World Cup, it may only be small in stature, but it's what it counts for that matters. We still have our ring of dust on the shelf. It's been 2 years since we were champions. We are going to do our very, very best to get it back. Go Iowa!
And I wish them all the very best of luck.
Sonic man out of you.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time.